asking for. Now, let's see how much that ugly son of a bitch can take. You and me left. The bat versus the bird.
Cobblepot.
Well, look who it is, Mr. Free.
Enough. Freeze. Enough.
Of course.
You will regret what you did, Mr. Cobblepot.
Ha ha!
the cure, Freeze.
There isn't one.
What?
Perhaps I should elaborate. Creating an antidote to the disease that afflicts the clown was easy. Unfortunately, the cure degrades too quickly. It needs a restorative element, some kind of reforming enzyme. Without it, it breaks down before it can help its host.
I've seen this before.
Finding a suitable enzyme is not the only problem. It needs to be adapted, bonded to human DNA. That will take decades. Time, it appears, you do not have.
What if I told you I know a man who's been exposed to that enzyme for centuries?
What man?
His name is Ra's al Ghul.
Bring him to me. All I need is a sample of his blood. It is your only hope.
Ra's al Ghul is dead.
Then you and the clown are doomed.
Not exactly. I need someone to tell me where the body is. Then I can go wake him up.
Blasphemer! You are not worthy to speak of the great Ra's al Ghul!
You are a fool, Batman. You've let your only hope escape.
No, Victor. If Ra's al Ghul is in Arkham City, I now have a trail right to him.
Oracle, change of plan. I'm going after the League of Assassins.
Why? What have they got to do with all this? Oh, wait a minute. Is this about Ra's? Or his daughter?
Penguin had one of the League's assassins imprisoned in the museum. I recognize the insignia. She's a member of Talia's elite guard.
I knew it. What is it about that woman that makes her instantly the most important person in your world?
Talia is not the goal, Barbara. I've uploaded Freeze's unfinished cure. It looks to me like the answer is...
found in Ra's al Ghul's blood. Okay, Bruce, I guess you need to go after him. But please stay focused. Don't let her get in the way again.
This isn't over.
It is from where I'm standing.
I'm a patient man. I can wait.
Are you sure this man can provide the missing ingredient?
I've met Ra's al Ghul many times. He claims to be over 600 years old. And I believe him. Which means something is keeping him alive.
Let us hope you are correct, Batman. After all, your life depends on it.
I always thought Penguin was kind of a joke. Not anymore. That guy is nuts.
You going after that ninja bitch, Batman? If you catch her, give her a smack from me.
So, Penguin and Joker are locked up in this place, and they still managed to start a war.
These bastards are not going to win. Not this time.
We'll keep this place safe, Batman.
What is it about this city? First the asylum, then this.
see you have sent a data request on the League of Assassins to the Batcomputer. Oh, and another equipment request. Did you ever consider a bigger belt?
I did. Too heavy. Slowed me down. Let me know when it's here.
Can anyone hear me? Over.
I hear you. It's chaos here. The boss has vanished.
What? Where'd Penguin go?
No idea. One minute he was all, Batman's going in my trophy case. The next, nothing. Zip. I don't like it.
Do you think he's dead? Did Batman kill him? Have you been back to the museum?
The museum's locked down. Those undercover bitches have taken over. I knew we should have killed him.
So what's the plan?
Lay low. See any of Joker's crew? Kill him.
Down in Sector 1.
How much do I need to hurt you?
You don't. I'll talk.
That was never in doubt.
I've got a camera out in Sector 1.
Something? What do you suggest?
I don't know. It's all gone freaking crazy here, mate. First Batman goes in the museum, then Penguin goes dark on us, and now this.
Dent's got some nerve sending his crew over here.
I thought he was supposed to be on the run anyway. Didn't Batman beat the crap out of him? Or Catwoman? Hell, these days it could have been anyone. I heard Crazy Quilt was seen down near the court.
Seriously?
That's what they're saying.
There's no way some cheap a-hole villain like Quilt took down Dent. Batman did it. I heard some of his crew talking about it earlier. It sounded insane. Batman drops down and starts beating down on them. Took down 30 guys without even breaking a sweat.
Sounds bad, man.
Catwoman went to town on Dent's face. I hear she ripped half the skin off his good side. They're calling him One Face now.
No way.
Hey, it's what I heard. I guess we'll find out for real if his crew gets in here.
City is an equal opportunities penal facility. So-called super criminals will not be afforded any special treatment.
So what's up with Batman going in the museum?
So, if Joker dies, is Penguin taken over?
prisoners of Arkham City. You have given up your basic human rights because of your crimes against society. Gotham is a safer place without you. You are responsible for your own survival.
We need to be ready to fight back. Teach these suckers who's really in charge.
What's the deal with these jerks? Don't they know this is Penguin's territory?
I guess not. Well, they will. Soon as we get the order, we take all of them out. I want blood. I want Two-Face to regret the day he even thought of coming in here. Bipolar.
Look out! Batman's here!
I'm ready.
What's wrong? Run home to cry to your mommy?
We've lost a camera in Sector 1.
This ain't over. No way! Don't know where you've gone, Bat, but this ain't over. What's wrong, Bat? Too chicken to come fight me?
You should be.
You may want to run, Bat.
Someone's fighting over here. The bat's here!
Look out!
I always knew you were chicken!
I knew you were scared to face me, Batman!
I've got a camera out in Sector 1.
What's up? Can't come down here!
Don't know where you've gone, Bat, but this ain't over.
He's too chicken to face me.
It's the Bat!
This question can only...
Do you have strange thoughts? Maybe you should seek help. Arkham City is not the place to be rich or famous. Bruce Wayne has never felt quite so wanted.
The perimeter wall is out of bounds to all residents of Arkham City.
Lost a camera in Sector 1.
I don't get it. Penguin should have been in touch by now.
I'm telling you, Batman's got him. No way.
Yeah, how the hell would Batman be able to get into the museum? That place is locked down tighter than my mother on prom night.
What the hell does that...
Batman! It's Batman!
Go on! Run! Hide! We'll find you!
No one seemed...
Too scared to fight us. Not surprised.
It's the freaking Bat!
Everything you know about Riddler.
Riddler? Yeah, no problem.
Thanks.
The perimeter wall of Arkham City is patrolled by Tiger operatives. Do not approach the wall. Failure to comply will be met with extreme force.
He's an idiot. She won't last one day without Joker.
Blood trail has run out. The only way I'm gonna find that assassin is to locate more evidence.
Ah!
way to find Raish is to get a tracker on that ninja. I'll need to get in close.
Got away.
You only continue to live because the great Ra's al Ghul allows it. Call him off.
I can take her.
Stand down.
Do not follow us.
I didn't need your help.
Really? It's not what it looked like from where I was standing.
I had it under control. Why did Alfred send you?
He was worried about you.
Take this. Get it analyzed and start searching the hospitals and emergency rooms. Anyone with this blood in them will be dead within 24 hours.
Whose blood is it? Oh. It's yours, isn't it? I'll get it to the hospitals and come back. You need my help here.
I can handle it. You're needed in Gotham. Things could get worse, much worse.
You think? If Strange really knows who you are, what happens if he tells everyone? How will you...
Trust me, I'll find a way.
If you need me, you know where I am.
I know. Now go!
Black gate still even open? Isn't it a shopping mall now?
Place that's full of all the loot he's taken off us guys. Just give me 5 minutes in that place and I'll come out a millionaire.
About to happen. Something big.
So let's get this straight. Batman saved Freeze from Penguin? Are they working together?
Nah, Batman don't work with Freeze.
But he took down Penguin to get Freeze. Wasn't Freeze working for the Joker? I'm sure he was. I think the icebox was supposed to be making Joker well.
Really? Since when does the Joker need help from anyone?
When he's about to drop dead, I guess.
Man, I'm confused. Let's just kill anyone who comes past.
Why didn't I think of that? Good plan.
Cold, man. It's like being in a freaking refrigerator.
Enough with the cold. I get it.
Camera down in Sector 4.
What the hell are you doing? I told you not to come back empty-handed.
I couldn't get in there. I tried. I swear. Please!
You should have tried harder.
All you had to do was get me some meds from the church. How hard is that?
Then why don't you go?
Did you just talk back to me? I think you did.
Oh, man, I thought I taught you not to smart-mouth me. I guess you're gonna need a little more schooling. Not a problem. Sounds like I need to beat some respect into you.
I'm telling you, man, it went down there.
You're just seeing things. No way did something get past us and go down there. No way.
It did. I told you, it looked like a ninja. You know, all sneaky and swords and...
Look around you. There are no secret ninja assassins in Arkham City. That would be insane.
The bat's here!
It is him! Kill him!
Tell me what I need to know, or get ready to hurt.
Please don't hurt me! I'll talk!
Of course you will.
Help! Stop, please! Someone help me!
Stud, Batman took down Penguin, so now the museum's up for grabs. The Joker won't want Two-Face grabbing it. He'll send us out to stop him.
Did you see what he looked like?
That guy is seriously not well. He looks like my aunt did. She was like 98 when she died. It's not good. Harley's crazy. Two-Face is angry. Joker's dying. And we're the ones stuck in the middle. I know, man. This is not gonna end good. Not for anyone.
Batman in sight.
I told you it's Batman! Get!
Thank you.
This can be as easy or as painful as you like.
No, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
I knew you would.
Came from over there.
What?
plan. Spread out, find this son of a bitch. Got it?
We need to keep it together and...
Oracle, I'm heading underground. Below the surface, Gotham's a maze of old steel and ironwork. My signal may get weak. Try and stay locked on.
Rerouting additional satellite coverage now. Good luck, Bruce.